A world pandemic threat, COVID-19 mitigation, is crucial to the human life. In the fight to end this crisis, we all have to contribute a bit. Rainbow English School hence came forth to contribute a donation to the PM Care Fund to give hand in hand to the government to combat COVID-19. In a bid to extend support and applaud the efforts of the police, the frontline warriors, Rainbow English School expresses the gratitude by donating protective gears to aid in containing coronavirus. We donated PPE kit, face shield, face mask, sanitizers, gloves, water bottles, juice cans, etc. at Janakpuri Police Station, New Delhi. During this global crisis, we all have to improvise a bit and glad to apprise that Rainbow Atal Tinkering Lab is using these dark days to create, invent and develop some automated gadgets for the integrated well-being of all. To foster safety habits, we invented automated hand sanitizing vending machine in Rainbow Atal Tinkering Lab. It would definitely help people practicing social distancing with contact tracing. Using constructive ideology of management, one more illuminated automated low-cost hand wash system is developed in Rainbow Atal Tinkering Lab, which is operated without any contact and is quite safe to use. We need not to touch hand wash liquid or water tap. It functions with the help of lever pushed by our feet. It's quite eco-friendly and concerned with the usage of water judiciously. The real warrior of Rainbow are also practicing social distancing. They are felicitated with all kinds of safety gears, whether it is a face shield, face mask, gloves or sanitizer. The school is also sanitized every day to ensure their safety. So, let's do our bit by contributing a little to make a difference.